Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about find and replace option in MS Word. This is very important option, okay? Because find and replace is used to find an existing word from the document, okay? And replace, if you want to replace it with some other word, okay? So suppose that you want to find a particular text from your document, it will take a long time by your hand, by your eye, okay? So to avoid this we can find by using the find and replace, okay? Clear? Suppose you are having 2 to 3 pages and you want to find any text from that, okay? So it will take long time. So for this purpose, and first of all I would like to clear you, find and replace option will available in home tab, okay, and editing group. So click on find, a dialog box will appear. Here the word you will type will be finded here. Suppose I am going to type here find, F-I-N-D, find. So what you see here, at how many places the find has been seen? At 1 place, 2 place, 3 place, 4, 5 and 6. At 6 places I have used the find. Okay. Next I am going to search replace. Replace, okay. So what you see here, at 2 places, okay, at 1, at here, here, here. So all the word has been find by the find option, okay. So this is the way you will find here by using this, okay. Clear? Next I am going to discuss about replace option, okay. Clear? You can see here, this is replace. You will click here. Okay, you see this is find, okay. This option is used to find any word. Replace, this option is used to find a text and replace with the other word. And go to, by using this you can jump to the particular section of your document, okay. This is find option, okay. What you want to find? RAM, R-A-M, RAM, okay. Find RAM is given here. You can see it has been founded here. Okay. So whatever you will, F-I-N-D, find. Okay. So find. Highlight all. Okay. So what you see here, highlighted the find option. Okay. Clear. Next, one by one you can also find. Okay. R-E-P-L-A. C-E, replace, replace option, okay. So find next, you will see here replace. Now cursor has been going to be transferred, replace, okay. Okay, and this is the last. So by using this tab you can find the word here, okay. Now I am going to replace, okay. Clear? Now what you see here, okay, I am going to find, okay, and replace it with search. Search, okay. Find next, okay. Find and replace. You can see here. Clear? Okay. So all the find has been replaced by the search. Okay. Clear? You can see here. Next, I am going to find replace. R-E-P-L-A-C-E, replace. And we can, and you want to replace it with the change, okay. So replace, okay, and replace. This is change, replace, okay. All the replace has been done. So this is the replace option. Find what means what? You put the text which you want to find, and here you enter the text by which you want to change it, by which you want to replace it. Next, I am going to go look here, okay. This is very important, okay. By a particular section you can jump. Suppose line number 4, okay. You will see my cursor will reach to the line number 4, okay. My cursor has come to the line number 4, okay. You can see this is cursor, this is line number 4, and if you enter the line number 7, okay, the cursor will come at the line number 7. Okay, you can see, clear? Line number 3. Okay, go to the line number 3. You can see our cursor has reached to the line number 3. Okay, so next page, only one page is here. Section, paragraph, everything is given here. Clear? Section. Suppose I want to jump to the section. Okay, section number 2. Okay, go to the second section. Okay, you can see here. So this is our find, replace and go to option. Okay, next I am going to teach you about how to select. Here you can select all, select all. Okay, clear? This is select all object. Clear? Next, select all. Clear? So select the text with similar formatting. Okay, you can see here, by using this you can select all the, this had the, it has a similar formatting. So this is the select option. Okay, so today you learn about the editing group. It is very important to look and find the word and replace with some existing text. Okay, in next video I will teach you the next topic. Thanks. Okay, if you like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.